Let's get it. Hop off a 16 passenger. This a G5, no, this not a Challenger.
Big one.
I keep some members with me in the fridge. The coat seats, they some cannibals.
Eaters.
They like to get geek. Drink a whole bottle, wake up and repeat. She took a look, mixed it with the chill out. Now she say she said 3D.
Wow.
I go in the jungle and they got a coat. I bet I come out with a meme.
Mucho gusto, sweet Madonna Chulo. She call me Papi Chulo. Yeah, I'm single, baby girl, but how about you though? Tryna make you my number one.
Okay, we're back with What Your Baseball Pants Say About You, Part 2. First up today, we got the parachutes. If you wear the parachutes, you are the second fastest guy on the team. You would be the fastest if you change your pants. You only listen to oldies and you go hunting in your free time. Okay, next up we got the yoga pants. Your teammates give you a hard time about these ones, but you do it for the ladies. You never skip leg day, and it shows. You're probably a pitcher, and you probably throw pretty hard. And you're probably a good golfer in your free time. Number 3, we got the fits just right. I would let the guy who wears his pants like this date my daughter. Probably a real stand-up guy, plays great defense. This guy also does not skip leg day, however, it's a little bit harder to tell. Okay, finally, we got the Hunter Pence above-the-knee pants. If you wear your pants like this, you're probably the most loyal guy on the team and a great family man. Give off some homeschool energy and are freakishly athletic, but everything you do just looks a little funny.
You do that again and your ass is getting drilled. You want to drill my ass? Sounds a little sus if you ask me. Real cute. I'm about to nail you so hard. You want to nail me? So hard? I like that. Hey, if you got a crush on me, bro, just say so.
Did a lot of shit just to live this here lifestyle. Came straight from the bottom to the top of my lifestyle. Living life like a beginning, this is only.
I held you close to me, so call out my name.
Que tú me tienes temblando de noche y de día.
Tú me hiciste brujería.
Me quieres mandar para la tumba fría.
Tú me hiciste brujería.
Bruja, bruja, brujita.
Tú me hiciste brujería.
Demonio.
Tú me hiciste brujería.
Me echaste no sé qué en la comida.
Tú me hiciste brujería.
On the ground to third, Gonzalez. This is so good. Oh my goodness! Wow! You gotta be kidding me! You gotta be.
Garrett Reddy deals. Swung in the air, center field.
Bobby is just staring at that.
And that is that. And Bobby,
there goes a runner.
This is the wake-up call we needed. It was. I'll say it. Zero runs, three hits against a kid. Hey, I'm sure he's a great kid. Has below average stuff at best. Not a good pitcher. Wouldn't pitch for me. I'd park his butt right on JV. I don't care. And I can't help but feel that our lack of hitting today isn't due to a lack of talent. It's because we got guys like Jones and Stevens and McFall playing grab butt all week long in the cages. When you should be working on your front toss, your soft toss, and your tee work so you can stay inside the baseball, take it the other way instead of popping up to the third baseman. Newsflash, fellas, you are not that good. You're not. And I tell you what, I got a bunch of freshmen gnawing at the bit to get some varsity innings. They're ready. They're gamers. Think they get their front toss in, Jones? Unbelievable. I'm sick to my stomach. We're going to address this tomorrow at 6 a.m. Coaches, you guys got anything?
No, sir.
Anything else, coaches?
Nah, coach, you said it.
6 a.m., Fieldhouse. I'm going to see you boys there. Jones, break it out.
Yeah. Do you want to help?
Not really.
Okay.
The base ump has a f***ing small-ass man bun.
Ah! Whoa! We got
Stevie Wonder over here.
No shot, bro. He runs a 7.860.
I don't want to hear any more out here, all right? Otherwise, you're gone, all right?
Aw. It's the second inning.
You could bet that never got us through that.
First pitch swinging.
Oh, and first.
Start us up high. Let's go. All right, here we go. Come on. Come on, pitch.
My brain during this at bat. Give me something for the gram. That's pretty far. If he walks me, I swear. Why is my dad telling me the obvious thing to do? Come on, hurry up and pitch him tired. Get DF out, ball hold, my mom recorded. See ya.
Can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this.
Hey! Hey. Oh, you suck. Boom! You're goodbye! Right. You're not drawing a line. Out! Wow. Out!
Hey,